We're following in Louisville. Look at this, a crash involving a FedEx truck. This is on northbound 35 at business 121. And these pictures you can see on your screen, a viewer sent them to us. The semi actually caught on fire. The city says the truck hit the concrete barrier, flipped and caught fire. The driver got out okay, but a piece of debris hit a driver in another car and they were taken to the hospital. Both sides of 35 are shut down and will be for some time as they clean up a gas spill.